magnify the greatness of God and magnify the goodness of others. That's the recipe for a life filled with happiness, joy, and bliss. The psalmist says, I will magnify the Lord. I will extol the Lord. I will lift him up. Jesus also said, if you lift me up, and when the Son of Man is lifted up, he shall draw all men to himself. Remember, always be thinking, contemplating, and praising God for his goodness, and always be thinking about the good in others. Of course, you don't have to be dumb as a dove, be deceived by people, but being just conscious of the greatness of God and the goodness in others helps you to live a life of bliss. Yes, of happiness. But it's very important that you're wise as a serpent and harmless as a dove. Walk on in a spirit of praise, thanksgiving, and worship. Walk in health and in all the blessings of God. God bless you.